see you still have issues obeying direct orders, Captain. Let me remind you that I'm in charge of all Artemis Global Security assets here, and unless I'm mistaken, you're flying a plane that is Artemis Company property. The U.S. commanders were pleased with your performance during the operation, and they've requested more air support for future operations. Your squadron will be temporarily assigned to fly close escort for the U.S. carrier group. Make sure you stay close to their ships. A U.S. Navy officer will brief you on your assignment. Enjoy your flight.
Here's the situation, Captain. After we captured Las Trinidad's battle plans at their field headquarters, the enemy halted their ground offensive just like we hoped. But our reconnaissance satellites have detected a large enemy fleet leaving Las Trinidad waters and moving south. We've been tracking them ever since, and the James Lawrence battle group is moving to intercept. Artemis has assigned you and your wingmen to provide additional air support for the coming battle. We requested assistance from their naval units as well, but we were told that no ships were available. You and your pilots are going to be assigned to fleet protection during the offensive. I want your flight to maintain a combat air patrol in the vicinity of the James Lawrence battle group until further notice. Are there any questions? No? Then report to your planes, gentlemen, and good luck.
Proceed at once to your designated position over the James Lawrence and await further orders from U.S. Naval Command. Citadel will provide flight control information to your planes. Flight ops out.
Is it just me, or does Colonel Bruce sound a little more uptight than usual?
He's probably still pissed about the last mission, Casper.
Oh, man. And I've got a performance evaluation coming up, too. Guess I can kiss that raise goodbye.
Reaper Flight, this is Commander Bolton on the Lawrence. The Las Trinidad fleet has detected our battle and is maneuvering down the strait to get into missile range. We're picking up a number of high-speed surface units and air contacts running ahead of the main fleet and preparing to attack our ships. It's imperative you keep these enemy units away from the carrier group while we set up our attack on the Las Trinidad fleet.
Reaper Flight copies, Commander. We'll keep the bad guys out of your way.
This is Citadel. I'm picking up a mixed force of hovercraft and helos approaching the fleet.
Copy that. We're engaging now.
Target lit. Fire at will. Hawksley has the kill. Launch confirmed.
Man. Ships as Artemis.
Las Trinidad's hired what? Two or three naval PMCs at this point? They spent a lot of money to control the Magellan Strait.
This is Citadel. We've got enemy frigates bearing down on the carrier group at high speed. Take them out before they can get into weapons range. Enemy helos destroyed. I've got inbound attack planes at 350. Weapon deployed.
If Artemis had their Pacific fleet down here, we wouldn't need the Lawrence at all.
Those guys are still under contract in Southeast Asia, I think. Wouldn't be surprised if they show up sooner or later, though.
Weapon launch. All units be advised, the enemy fleet is 30 miles from weapons range and closing. Attack planes are getting too close to the Reaper flight. Be advised, your mission is to protect the battle group from threats. Do not engage the enemy fleet.
Copy that, Citadel. We'll maintain cover over the fleet.
Target is spotted. Fire at enemy attack planes are closing on the fleet.
Intel. Thanks for the good news.
Attack planes are in firing range of the fleet. Stop them. One flight of attack planes down. Nice work.
Suspicious. Several enemy escorts are on fire or sinking. Their fleet is in trouble.
Reaper flight confirms. Keep up the good work.
Weapon deployed. Enemy attack planes are in range of the fleet. That's a miss. Engage target again.
This is Bodum. All units report damage.
Good tone, Oxley. Good tone. Are in firing range of the fleet. Stop them. I'm showing a flight of attack planes down.
We've got solid hits on the enemy escorts. Continue firing.
Missiles
in maximum range. That's a kill for the wing, Hawksflight. Good teamwork.
Splash!
This is Citadel. I've got enemy attack helos inbound at this time. Engage and destroy.
Roger, boss. I've got the target.
This is Bowden. All units switch to salvo fire. Heads up, Reaper lead. Enemy interceptors are moving to engage you.
Thanks for the warning, Citadel. We'll take care of them. I got him. He's going in.
This is Bowden. The enemy fleet has taken major losses. They can't keep this up much longer. This is Bowden. The enemy fleet has nearly been destroyed.
Roger that, sir. You've got this one in the bag. Good kill, Captain.
Got a solid lock. Target's in good.
Andy shot down. Missile evade, evade.
Missile evade.
This is Citadel. I'm picking up launch transients from the enemy ships. Target's lit. Fire at will. That's a confirmed kill, flight leader. Gun range.
Identify yourself and state your intentions immediately.
Commander Bowden, this is Artemis Task Force 7. You are the interfering party, not us. Your fleet is ordered to withdraw from these waters at once or face the consequences.
Consequences? What the hell is the meaning of this, Colonel?
It means that Artemis has reevaluated its position here in the region. There's nothing more to be gained than serving Brazil, or by extension, the United States. We've just secured a very profitable arrangement with Los Trinidad, Commander, and we're prepared to execute our new orders immediately. Many of your ships are damaged, and you've expended most of your ordnance. You're outnumbered and outgunned. This is your last warning. Withdraw your ships at once, or you will be destroyed.
Bring it on, Colonel. We didn't sign up with Artemis to fight against our own country. You think you're going after the Lawrence? You'll have to get through us first.
Reaper lead, this is Bolton. We're glad to have you on our side, because the truth is that Colonel Bruce was right. The Artemis fleet has us seriously outgunned. The core of the Artemis battle group is their flagship, the Myrmidon. It's a state-of-the-art warship with advanced cruise missiles that outrange our remaining weapons. Reaper flight, be advised. The Myrmidon will be in firing range in 8 minutes.
Understood, sir. We'll give it our best shot.
That one ship could wreck our entire battle. We need you to take out the Myrmidon before it gets within firing range. If you could knock out the flagship, we've got enough firepower to take out the rest.
Engaging your current target. Over.
Roger.
I've got new contacts on my scope closing fast. Looks like Artemis is sending in their aces.
Time to see who the real top guns are.
Engaging.
This is messed up. Sitting in a briefing room with these guys a few hours ago.
Man, these guys are ruthless. But how cold do you have to be to turn on your buddies at the drop of a hat?
I can't believe I'm doing this. We've been fighting with some of these guys for years.
Incoming Sam! Evade!
detonate your spikes. Extend and evade. You've got a solid lock. Fire away.
That was close.
Check your six, Captain.
Incoming, Sam. Evade.
Check your six, Captain.
Incoming missile.
Got a little target. Can't see a smudge, boss. I've got the target.
Enemy's got a lock on you. See him launch.
Missile. Evade. Evade. Good separation. Rigoline, be careful. The Myrmidon isn't just protected by our escorts. She's also got heavy AA batteries of her own.
Thanks for the heads up, sir. We'll be careful.
Truth is, we are in bad shape. We need all the help we can get.
You can count on us, sir. We made our decision. There's no going back now.